Let's take this pine timber
and make this DIY pine wood lanterns. Perfect for the outdoors, indoors, events, just to create that really warming atmosphere. This is the cutting list. I will be making one small lantern, one medium, and one large. You can cut your wood in various ways, and you can also use scrap wood lying around that might fit the dimensions. If you have a steady hand, you can use a jigsaw. For a clean, sharp, straight cut, you can also use a compound miter saw. Or if needed, you can always opt for a handsaw. Now with our wood cut, we can get started on the two frames. Yes, you'll be making two frames with every lantern. This is the best way to start. You glue the joints together. This is the smaller lantern, so the sides are nearly as equal as the width lengths. And then you clamp down until the glue is fully dried. Once the glue is dry, I'm going to hammer in long nails just to make it a little bit more secure. With the two face frames now complete, we can join them together with the width length joints. And I do this with wood glue, creating like a little table before I put on the next frame on top, clamp, and wait for the glue to dry. You should be left with something like this, and now it's time to glue it to the base. Glue, position, and then secure with clamps to make sure that the glue makes contact. Keep those little offcuts because I cut them to size and I'm using them as legs for my lanterns. Now I've started with the second medium lantern in the same fashion. Make the two frames, glue, clamp, let it dry, drive in nails, make the little tabletop, join the two face frames together, wood glue, clamp, and dry. Then stick it to the base and add the legs. My first lantern I made square with the square base, and then the second two I made a little bit smaller so that it has a ledge and a different look, and I prefer that one. Remember to add wood filler to any imperfections or cracks or gaps that you might see, and then once it's dried, you can sand your lanterns down, all on the edges and the surfaces until smooth. Here I'm using a 2-in-1 stain and sealer for the outdoors, but you can paint and stain your lanterns in any color you wish. An easy project that creates an inviting and cozy atmosphere. Such a great and easy DIY. We hope you enjoyed this video. Follow us for more DIYs like this one.